Okay, so I'm in Lisbon, and apparently Danielle's a half hour away. She somehow got off the 30. Don't know how that happened, because all that there were was rolling country hills, but somehow she's off the 30, and now I'm waiting here for her in Lisbon. Hope she can find it. All right.